Well, you always say that you have this crooked mouth.
I do, yeah. You do.
So where does that come from? Look at how you're doing.
I was born that way. Mm-hmm. I don't know where it comes from or what got broken on the way out, but it's definitely crooked.
Did it intimidate you when you were starting out?
Absolutely.
When you were doing this? And you have like moments of how am I going to do this audition? Were people cruel as people in Hollywood can be?
Yes, they were.
Yeah.
I was in a casting one time. I had a casting director say, hey, could you just stop doing that thing you're doing with your mouth? Because you're doing a thing with your mouth. And I go, you know what? I was born that way. And I just stared at him. He goes, oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, no, you're not. And then I did the thing and I didn't get the part. But it was like, that was me. That was me. I feared playing a vampire because, you know, vampires, when they play vampires, like they open their mouth and they big fangs, and mine was just going to go to the side. And I thought that would just look ridiculous. Or if I was ever like, you know, someone wearing a mask, it's like, there's a dead giveaway. Oh, that, no. That's the guy with the crooked mouth. We know who that is.